is a song. This is a song that I wrote for my beloved star. She's here. It's her first Mountain Jam. She's here with her sister Hoda, my brother Charlie. He's a mountain man. A mountain man, I should say. He's a Mountain Jam veteran right there.
Absolutely.
I wrote this song last year on Valentine's Day. And we had the most amazing Valentine's Day ever, followed by the day after Valentine's Day, which should be forever known as Letdown Day. And we had a little bump in the road on that day, but we talked our way through it, and it was really amazing. We were both so happy to have that kind of relationship that we go through those ups and downs and still feel close together. And this is a song that I wrote, and has a very simple message, which is that even my worst day with Sara is better than my very best day that I ever had before her in my life. And so if you're here with somebody that you feel that way about, or here with somebody you love, put your arms around them, give them a hug.
I love you so much, I love you. Hey, give me a hug.
But you make it feel like most of the time when I'm all alone with you, picking up pieces of my life. Sometimes there's ones I just can't find, but they find a home with you. Whoa, I'm not afraid to be alone, but being alone is better with you. Life is better with you. Whoa, whoa. Life is better with you. Whoa, whoa. Life is better with you. And when I think about the things that we've been through, I know just one thing's true. Life is better with you. Some days are better than other days. But these days, life is better with you. Some days are better than other days. But these days, life is better with you. Tell me what you wanna give you all that you need. With my heart and mind, sing please, baby, please. But nobody does that thing they do better than you.
Oh,
through. I know just one thing is true.